Okay, so this next video is all about essential rewards because I honestly believe that if you aren't on essential rewards, it's just because you don't understand it, which means that's on me. Like you haven't, I haven't done my job in really explaining how amazing essential rewards is and why you need to be on it. So basically what essential rewards is Young Living's loyalty program for members who are ordering consistently. So it's pretty much a no-brainer because when you are ordering not on ER as opposed to ordering on ER, it makes sense to be on Essential Rewards. If I say ER, I mean Essential Rewards. So basically, if you just go on an order, say you order a $100 order, not on Essential Rewards, you will get your order to you at normal shipping with what you ordered. But if you order that same $100 order on Essential Rewards, you'll get cheaper shipping, faster shipping. You will get, depending on how long you've been on Essential Rewards in the beginning, you'll get 10% back. So you'll get $10 back on top of your 24% off you already get. Plus, you'll get free product that they send you. So free new product to try. It gets you, like I said, cheaper, faster shipping, new product to try, and it really takes you on your wellness journey instead of just, oh, I'm gonna order whenever, like, I'll figure it out. This really gets a roadmap for you, to start your wellness journey and stay consistent and do it in an affordable and easy way. So it's basically like, if you wanted to, for me, let me just tell you kind of my journey with Essential Rewards. So as soon as I got my starter kit, I signed up for Essential Rewards because I knew that I wanted to switch out so many products in my home, and I knew that I couldn't afford to just do it right away. I needed to baby step it out and kind of, like I said, make a roadmap. So the first thing I did, and the first thing I suggest you guys to do, is to make a list of everything you want to get rid of in your home. Every toxic product, whether it's toothpaste, laundry soap, dryer sheets, face wash, makeup even now, supplements, just anything like that. Make a list and then break it down into chunks, and I can help you do that as well. So what I did is the first month, I threw out my dryer sheets. And I got wool dryer balls and I got some extra lavender oil and I started putting oils on my dryer balls. So that already saved me money right there. Also, we switched out our toothpaste pretty quickly because there are some chemicals in toothpaste you can just buy at the store that are so bad for you and are cancer causing, and we're putting them in our mouths. And so I didn't put that on my Target list, I had it on my Young Living list. So basically, what I do is I baby step. And I transfer my budget from what I would usually buy from Target to my Essential Rewards box. And the reason I do that is because when I go to Target and spend $100, $200, I don't get 20% back. I don't get $20, $50. I don't get that back. I get what I bought. You might get 5% back if you have their red card or whatever, but then they also don't hand me like $200 worth of free product when I spent $300 in their store. And that's exactly what Young Living does. And it sets you up to consistently be using your product and switching things out baby step by baby step. Another thing I did, I think a few months into Essential Rewards, is I threw away all my Bath and Body Works candles, which was painful for me. Like, I had a cabinet full of them because I loved the way they smelled. I love the way they make my house smell, and I was just like obsessed. But realizing what candles do to our bodies, I was like, ugh, I don't want that. So I already saved so much money by not buying Bath and Body Works candles or even Target candles or just candles in general anymore and just using my diffuser. So let's, like I said, make a list too of what you want to get rid of in your home. I'll leave a list down below of things I've gotten rid of and things that I'm still switching out because I've been on Essential Rewards a year and we're still not 100%. We're getting there, but it's way less overwhelming to baby step it. And as soon as I run out of something, buy it from Young Living, buy it in my box instead of from Target. it makes it a lot easier to do it that way than just being like, well, I'm just gonna throw everything out and start over. Like, no, you can't afford that. I can't afford that. That doesn't make sense. So baby stepping, making this a journey and not just like an overhaul. So how does it actually work? So how Essential Rewards actually works is you go into where you ordered your kit. You now have your own, what's the word I'm looking for? Like login. And you go, you log in and you click Essential Rewards, and then you will pick what you want in your Essential Rewards box. So the minimum is 50 PV, which is basically just $50. And from month 1 to 3, you'll get 10% back. From month 4 to 12, you'll get 20% back. And from 12 months on, you get 25% back, which is amazing. I know I've saved hundreds of dollars doing this because I've ordered it through Essential Rewards instead of just ordering it whenever I thought I needed it. It's also got me trying products that I didn't know I would love, or I probably wouldn't have just bought on my own, like Essential Zymes 4, which is a supplement that helps digest your food. It's really good for your gut. Like, I wouldn't have just bought that because I wouldn't have known. And then I got it, and now like it's a staple in our home because it has helped us so much. So they also have loyalty oils. So for a certain number of months you're on Essential Rewards, you get a free peppermint oil. You get all these different free products. They just want to bless you and help you on your journey and encourage you on it, which I think is amazing. So sign up for Essential Rewards. In your first box, if you're looking to switch out some of your home products, I suggest getting the Thieves Cleaner. And what most people do, these are the first things they'll get rid of, is their household cleaner, their laundry soap, and their like body wash. So that's what I always suggest, and what a lot of people actually do is they will get the Thieves laundry soap, the multi-purpose, the all-purpose cleaner, and the concentrate, and like hand soap or dish soap or even their body wash. They also have a Thieves Essential Rewards kit that is an amazing deal. You save money on top of your discount and then you get the 10% back, and it's a perfect little package to get started switching and ditching things, toxic cleaning products and stuff out of your home. So get on Essential Rewards, start getting that money back, start getting the freebies, and like walking on your journey. We'll make a roadmap together, and I can't wait to hear what you get. Okay, bye.